Glyoxysome. Noun. 1. Biochemistry, any of various specialized peroxisomes found in plants, particularly in the fat storage tissues of germinating seeds, and also in filamentous fungi, serving to break down fatty acids and provide enzymes to produce intermediates for the synthesis of sugars by gluconeogenesis.